Here at the Mount, we had a pretty good year last year in women's basketball. 19 wins, conference semifinals, postseason WNIT. It was a lot of fun. But one guy who struggled last year, our play-by-play announcer, Adam Pohl. He just had a rough year. He didn't fit in with the team. He didn't vibe. He didn't connect. So this year in the offseason, he spent a lot of one-on-one time with our players, really getting to know them.
From Phillips Library, here on the campus of Mount St. Mary's University, this is Mount St. Mary's women's basketball. Well, folks, lots of good choices here for dessert, but Jody's got to stay away from the apple turnover. Can she do so? It's tough to resist. It looks like she's made the right choice. She's going to go with a cookie instead. Another solid decision from Jody Chickie.
Is it unorthodox? Yeah. Will it work?